born, it was the happiest day of my life. And today is right up there with it. She was this little chubby face, little gal that kind of had this froggy voice. And I was totally in love with her. And she's had my heart ever since.
I've known Katie for 22, 24 years. Just gotten to know Travis, but I am very impressed by their relationship and the maturity that they bring to this. They have a great respect for each other. They know each other, I think, very well, and even more importantly, I think they know themselves, and that bodes for a good quality relationship.
Everyone around has been saying such amazing things about you guys, and it's 100% true. Some of the words were driven, determined, caring, adventurous, strong-willed, loyal, thoughtful, passionate, compassionate, to a wonderful and happy life.
Travis, take you, Katie, to be my wife.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and health. To love and to cherish.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
I've been trying to do it right. Hey! I've been living a lonely life. Ha! I've been sleeping here instead. Hey! I've been sleeping in my bed. Ha! Sleeping in my bed. Hey! Ha! Ha! So show me family. Hey! All the blood that I will bleed.